So when in your educational journey did you learn that one must learn to see as well as learn not to see what is not?